is an eternal island of legend. A place of unimaginable beauty. And a growing evil. Where the forces of death and life are in constant conflict. For centuries, many have come in search of its power.
Do you really wanna live forever?
Only to fall to its corruption. Promise of power and immortality. The darkness will claim you.
The big fish plunges to the ocean below. There is documented evidence of boats having been bumped, bitten, crashed, even capsized. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle.
Yeah. The world you see now is a very scary place. Democracy, equality, and freedom all died when the bombs fell. And we've been walking on their ashes ever since. Especially here in Colorado. The three children of our patriarch are even more ruthless than he is. We live in a society built on violence. Can't you see this is the land of confusion? But it wasn't always like this. Over 100 years, we can get back there. If we fight this oppression. If we are fearless against the evils of the world. We can be everything we were in 1987. Show for the day. Tune in tomorrow when we're going to talk about the dangers of cannibalism.
What are you doing, kiddo?
I'm going to find. And I'm going to kill. Every. What the hell are you doing here?
You really gonna go through with this?
I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
You think I let you do this on your own? Look at you. Yeah, I guess you took the hard road. Ah, me too. You'd think we'd learn. Well, all in the name of progress, right? They say there's always something better. Burn the old. Bring in the new. Well, how'd that work out? Risked our whole future. And we trusted them. And now we fight them any way we can. For what? For what's left of humanity. We'll be right back.
you two have in a moment, I can leave y'all be.
What? The grav cycle? I'm a pilot.
Uh-huh.
It's called a pre-flight inspection.
No judgment.
We know we weren't the first ones here. Our stories speak of the ones that came before. The old ones. The world of the old ones was so different than ours. They had built incredible cities with towers that reached the stars. But a darkness came, and their cities turned to graves. And without them, the land started to change. Their great cities faded away. And in their place came new life. Over time, one by one, the tribes came to these lands. Some small and humble, some powerful as kings. They say my tribe was the first to hunt, the first to raise our bows. For this world is never ours. We've always shared a dangerous balance between man and machine.